The valiant tale of Hanukkah we still recall today. Against all odds, Jews scorned false gods and drove their foes away. They didn't have much money and not a lot of clout. Sheer grit and guts and cleverness would smoke those villains out. Yet even with the fighting done, the enemy at bay, the story goes those Jews had woes, their temple in decay. Their everlasting light, you know, was growing oh so dim. With oil low and no reserves, the scene was looking grim. But then, a great miracle happened there. That flame refused to die. When great miracles happen, dear, you can bet there's a reason why. The world's repair is in our care. God helps those who can dream and dare. A great miracle happened there, and it still can happen. Here's one more special tale for you from not so long ago. One father's grief, one girl's belief, one zany talent show. For those of you who still doubt that miracles take place, we beg for your indulgence as we present our case. A great miracle happened there. We'll repeat this once more. When great miracles happen, dear, it's no secret what we're here for. The world's repair is in our care, and God helps those who can dream and dare. And great miracles are everywhere. So look what happened there. Great miracles are everywhere.
Since his wife's death, Joe Levy showed no interest in the holidays. When his daughter Rachel asked him to help her find the Hanukkah menorah, he just shrugged and mumbled something about the attic. Mr. Levy was even less helpful when his son Sammy asked him to participate in the Hanukkah talent show. In order to enter the contest, everyone needed a parent in the act. Sammy was sure he could win if his dad would just cooperate and rehearse with him. After all, Sammy had written the coolest song in the contest.